The roadkill was black, long, red at one end. A vulture? Went back to look. My God, it's a bear. A tiny bear, tumped up against the guardrail. 18 inches, maybe 10 pounds, tops. Smaller than my cat. Certainly skinnier. A tiny teddy, head crushed, that's why the red. Sad, shocked, toss him back into the brush. Better anyway than hard asphalt. But it doesn't sit right, like I haven't done right by the bear. Some ceremony? A better, softer resting place? Go back today. Heavy, brambly scramble down steep slope through cans and plastic, ferns and firs, rotting branches. Hang on to sword fern with its naphthalene smell. Hang over punji stakes of alder slash. Back and forth across that no man's land between highway and life. No sign. Guess the coyotes took him already. And then down final slope, the bear. Shiny fur, like acrylic in the sun, hung up in Salal. So I lift him. He is a little boy by a paw, less than a bag of sugar. Farther down, mossy maple sticks out toward river. Teddies belong on beds, says the little boy and me. Cinch way out the broad trunk. Lay little bear on his tummy on the bowl. Stuff his busted jaw back in. Close his mouth with moss. Lay paw over rubbery snout. The way my cat likes to sleep. Feel those long, half-circle claws, thick and sharp. Those soft, cool pads, like an old man's feet, wrinkled by the rain. Run my fingers through the soft fur that clothes that baby's body. Dry now, silky, warm in the evening sun. Well, then clamber back up the road and down again with four long wands of false Solomon seal, fragrant as orange blossoms. Squinch out the trunk again to lay the creamy ray seams around that shattered little head you'd never know. Say some words for the bear, for the world. Tug once more his velvet elfin ears. Turn, jump down, and go. Feel better now. But later, over wine, I have to ask, who was it all for? Some spirit bear? I don't think so. For the little bear? The bear is just a bear, and the bear didn't care. Raven watched the proceedings, and tomorrow the vultures will visit. Flowers scatter, little bear go back. So again I ask, who is it for? And for whom did I play the ballad of Frankie Lee and Judas Priest at my brother's funeral? Lay new cottonwood shoots on his beautiful cottonwood box. And for whom did I wash my own love's body? dress her in soft white cotton and flowers.